easily blocked.
I'll paint the snow with your blood. You're nothing.
Where are you?
Ain't this a surprise? Time to end this little game.
Just hearing.
coming. How's our goods?
If you are not here to grant me a good death, then you can leave. My time has come. I am old. Too old to become chief. It would be wrong for me to take wives at this age. So I will die. Malakath has given me a vision of a glorious death. I am to wait here until it finds me. As you can see, it has not yet arrived. Indeed. One should find his death while he can still call himself a proper man. We Orc men are not like these Nords and Imperials who carry on until they are gray and feeble and their hair falls out. To cling to something past its usefulness is unseemly. How much more so when that thing is you? You should leave. I don't want you scaring off my good death.
I work at the mill, chop trees, carry logs, saw lumber, you know.
warm food, warm drinks, and warm beds.
Something I can get for you? Ah, hello there, traveler. Come to the Night Gate for food or lodging? The salt place? Been here forever. Built by my great-granda. Run by him, then all the way up the line to me. Nah, not so much. The odd traveler on the road. But mostly just old full-time. Come to drink away a lifetime of bad memories, I'd wager. Of course, there's the orc. Long-term tenant, that one. For what he pays, I could afford to shut this place down. People say there's someone in Riften that can change your face. Make you look completely different. Do you believe that? Him? Name's Balablob or Malaklob. One of them funny orc names. Talks real good though, not a savage at all. Said he's a writer. Don't know what kind of job that is, but it must earn him some pretty coin. He's paid up for the next few months. He mostly just hangs about. Goes down to the lake, sometimes samples the stores of wine in the cellar. Man can do whatever he pleases, far as I care. Drink for the thirsty, food for the hungry. Anything you need, just holler.
Beds and beer are both lousy, you ask me. You see any other inns around here? Where else would I go to drink? Well, he doesn't like company, I can tell you that much. Just wants to be left alone, but... Oh, no, that's not really it. It's like he wants to talk. He likes people and all, but... He stays separate... because he's supposed to. Kinda sad, really.
Sure, walk away. I wasn't talking or anything.